Hi friends, so this is our fourth day and on fourth day we are going to work on our wheel border. So material we need, this is fevicryl shulkar and mold it. Basically both are same, not difference any. You can see inside one is resin base and another one is hardener. Here also inside it is the same material. You can see same, so no difference in between them, just change the name shulkar and mold it. And we need nozzle fevicol talcum powder, and as you can see the cap of sketch pen, toothpicks, safety pin, a refill. Basically we are going to use all this material for designing purpose. Here for cutting, so we need this much for today. So here talcum powder. Before using this we have to apply on our hands. See, this is very sticky and very soft. It will become hard within half an hour. So how much you need, you just use that much. If you are using half of this, take half of this also. And this is the way to merge each other. Should be completely merged into each other. Now it's ready, but as you can see it is little bit sticky, so it is okay. Then now we will keep it aside for 5 minutes. So it will become easy for work. Yeah, I'm keeping and making another one faster. As you can see, now it is ready for work. So we'll take half of this and make a rope. You have to make a rope like this. It should be even. Keep rolling. So you cut into small pieces, equal pieces, and then start sticking them. Keep a gap here, then small, small balls and put in between. Take a refill. If you want another design, I'm telling different designs so that you can select according to your wish. Whichever you like, you can make that, or you find easy. Rope should be equal. Thickness also matters. So whenever you are making all this rope, just keep in mind that it should be all look same. Okay. So, like we make, क्या बोलते हैं उसे हिंदी में, चोटी. So this is another design. Whatever design you select, do complete with that only. Look very nice. You will put here, see the difference in beauty. After putting Fevicol, just paste it. Wherever you find the design is disturbing, you can cut there. Yeah. This one is very simple. That too is much typical, but this is very simple. You can make simple row. Just take a safety pin. And you will put here with Fevicol, then paste it like this. This one very easy. And I took this refill. See, this one also look beautiful. Our fourth design, make a small balls. And one you make this, and other you make this, then one, this one also you can put here. It's all about patience. So can arrange like this. See, this one was design number 1, design number 2, design number 3, and design number 4. Or you can choose any other design also, and you can select according to your wish and just paste it and complete the all circles, this side and this side, both side border you complete with this any of design.